My good man, I'm simply trying to ascertain...
Speak English, goddammit.
You goddamn son of a bitch! Damn legs busted! God fucking damn it!
As I was saying...
God damn it!
Somebody get poor Bill out of goddamn street.
Dad. Well, what if I was to say I don't like you? Or your fancy pants nigga? And I wouldn't sell you a tinker's damn.
Oh man, Karuka ain't gonna appreciate this. Now she working the house, John. You mess her skin up, and you gonna mess up. She ain't gonna be worth the damn thing.
God damn son of a bitch!
Damn,
who made this goddamn shit?
Willard's wife.
You make your own goddamn match.
God damn it!
God damn it!
Damn sight better than he deserves.
When they tore it back up, and then they burnt that runaway all on the cheap. That goddamned.
I heard you've been telling everybody that Mandingo's ain't no damn good. Ain't nothing nobody is selling is worth buying. I'm curious. What makes you such a Mandingo expert?
Who? Get back up on your horse.
He broke my collarbone.
For God's sake, somebody please help Hoot here back up on his goddamn horse.
You keep your goddamn eyeballs off me. You get the molasses out your ass, you keep your goddamn eyeballs off me.
Stone Sock, would you please shut these goddamn dogs up?
Get these goddamn dogs away from you, Snigger!
I pay $500, I want 5 goddamn fights. Now, your problem right now is making a good impression. And I want you to start solving that problem right now and get them goddamn rooms ready.
Your daddy rolling over in this goddamn grave right now.
It's getting worse and worse.
Now, she a little beat up, but you done that to all damn self, running through them damn bushes and shit.
How long she been in the box?
How long you think she been in there all damn day?
Hilly's got something like 4 lashes on her back. Lowly just get one, she lose her goddamn mind.
Sure.
Look at that, doctor. It's like a painting. Look at that.
Calvin!
Hurry up, goddammit! I'm sorry, Dr. Schultz. My ears ain't well for damn these days.
Those lying goddamn time wasting sons of bitches. He's an old Joe that lived around here for a long time. And I do mean a long damn time. Now, if I was old Ben, I would have cut my daddy's goddamn throat, and it wouldn't have taken me no 50 years to do it neither. Show ass in that goddamn...
Lay your hand flat on that table.
Now shut your mouth! Take your goddamn memory here and beat the ass to death with it! Right in front of both of you!
Damn it, fuck it!
Who the fuck? Save a nigga! A goddamn
gun! Stop shooting, goddammit! You don't stop all that carrying on, he gonna blow our goddamn brains out. Personally, I don't give a good goddamn what you believe or don't believe.
You be damn, Blackie. We're not bandits.
I ain't saying that.
Wanted dead or alive. Smitty Backo and the Smitty Backo gang.
You're a slave.
Murder.
I ain't no goddamn slave.
Damn sure.
I ain't riding a horse with no goddamn dynamite on his back.
I can't see what's going on in goddamn dog.
You didn't mention kneecapping.